The lady teacher who was in the class was saying something to the girls, but Bolli could understand nothing. So when Bolli came to her classroom, she was sitting in the corner on the mat, but she did not understand what the teacher was teaching. Maybe the teacher was teaching alphabets, okay? She looked at the pictures on the wall. The colors fascinated her. Fascinated means attracted her. The horse was brown, just like the horse on which the tehsildar had come to visit their village. The goat was black like the goat of their neighbor, and the parrot was green like the parrot she had seen in the mango orchard. Mango orchard, orchard means garden of fruits. And the cow was just like their Lakshmi. And suddenly Bolli noticed that the teacher was standing by her side, smiling at her. Okay, so Bolli was looking around when the teacher was teaching in class, and she was looking at the pictures. There was one horse which was looking real, which she had seen when the tehsildar came. She also saw a goat, which was looking like the goat of their neighbor. She also saw parrots, which she had already seen. Okay, and so this way the pictures attracted Bolli, and suddenly she saw her teacher was standing there and smiling at her. Okay, the teacher asked her name. What's your name, little one? The teacher asked name of Bolli. Now we know Bolli could not speak well. Okay, she stammered while speaking. So Bolli could not even speak her name. If any child stammers, at least he or she can speak his or her name. But Bolli was not able to speak her name only. She was saying bo bo bo. Okay, she could not stammer no further than that. And then she began to cry. Okay, because she could not speak her name, she was insulted in class. All the girls were laughing at her. They were looking at her. Okay, tears flowed from her eyes in the helpless flood. She kept her head down as she sat in her corner and not daring to look up at the girls who she knew were still laughing at her. Okay, so all were looking at Bolli only, and she was completely insulted. Okay, so she was completely, we can say, sad that time because she could not speak her name only. Okay, when the school bell rang, all the girls scurried out, means ran out of the classroom, but Bolli dared not leave her corner. Her head still lowered and she kept on sobbing, means crying. So after the when the bell rang, when it was departure time, all went out, but Bolli was sitting there only. She was still crying. Teacher came to Bolli. Bolli, she spoke in a very polite way. Her voice was so soft and soothing. In all her life, she had never been called like that. It touched her heart. So Bolli was never called in this polite manner. The teacher called Bolli in a very polite way. Get up, said the teacher. It was not a command, but it was a friendly suggestion. Bolli got up. Now tell me your name. The teacher asked her name again.